Hello. So, my first question is, could you please introduce yourself and also the project you're here to present at the conference?
Hi, I'm Tilakam Rajendran from India, and I'm presenting the project called Arunim, which is a marketing federation for products and services of people with disability across the country.
What are the top three reasons this project is a success?
Well, the project is a success because we are giving answers as livelihoods for sheltered workshops. We are creating enterprises of all the projects which are working within the sheltered workshop in working on some products and services. We are giving them business skills to become entrepreneurs. So it's a more economic, sustainable activity which is being given to them, which is more meaningful than being just occupied in the sheltered workshops.
And if we think about promoting this project to other countries, do you see any obstacles for that?
No, I don't see it. In fact, it's taken on like a movement in our own country because everybody wants an economic, sustainable activity for people, especially with the developmental disabilities, and there are no livelihood options for them. And in a country like ours, where the job scenario is already scarce and it's only for the 3% reservation and for three kind of categories, that's orthopedic, visually impaired, and the locomotor, so the rest of them are left out. So for organizations and other countries, this will be a real new beginning to look at it differently.
And the last question is, what are your impressions of the Zero Project conference so far, and also what is your wish for the future?
Well, the Zero Project is a wonderful opportunity, I would say, because it not just talks about building one global platform in knowing each other's countries' shortcomings and what is the vision, which in some countries they are going much ahead, and in so at least we don't reinvent the wheel. So that's one thing. And my wish is that Zero Project should travel to other countries, especially to the developing countries, so that again, it's left. It shouldn't be left on people like us to motivate our governments. If Zero Project comes in, so that's a big motivator for, you know, countries like us to, you know, learn from the global sharing.
Thank you very much.